Indian supermarket beauty products part 2.
This gives a matte finish, but sadly it broke me out. Even after applying 3 hours once, I still got tan.
This is not an almond oil. This is more like a mineral oil. If you want a good mineral oil, then you can go for this one. Has a light coverage, good for everyday use, and you will need a sunscreen underneath, and the shade range sucks, man. Not suitable for sensitive skin people, but a good moisturizer for this price and for oily skin.